Busy healthcare professionals looking to give patients the best care possible now have a high-tech tool at their fingertips.
VisualDx is a company dedicated to improving diagnosis.
Dr. Art Papier is CEO of VisualDx, located in Rochester, New York, a hotbed of digital innovation. Medical professionals use this state-of-the-art software right in the exam room to help them with clinical questions. Think of it as a second opinion in your pocket, immediate access to images and information right when you need.
We can deliver answer in seconds, and if we can't do it in seconds, it's not going to be used, because you know how busy physicians are, particularly in the emergency room. And if you can't meet the needs, the information needs of that busy practitioner, they're simply not going to use it. And that's one of the reasons we're using it so fast.
More than 2,500 hospitals and large clinics use VisualDx because it delivers what they need, fast and accurate diagnostic assistance that makes patient care safer.
It's practically instantaneous, a few seconds.
Dr. Dylan Norton turns to VisualDx daily in his practice.
It can help me from missing something really important. In the emergency department, obviously, we want to make sure we're not missing a very serious disease process. Things that we worry about are systemic illnesses that present with a rash, may also have a fever, and that can really be life-threatening. And those are things I just can't miss.
DermExpert is VisualDx's new Take a Picture feature. A quick photo of his patient and a few simple questions answered, Dr. Norton can now better understand his patient's skin condition.
Okay, Lauren, here's the photo I took, because this looks most like a vesicle, which is a type of a blister, a small blister.
And it gives him the most likely possibilities.
Visual diagnosis is telling me this could be allergic contact dermatitis. It could be an HSV infection, a herpes simplex virus. That's a similar virus to what you get with cold sores, okay?
With 15 to 20% of diagnoses said to be wrong, VisualDx helps to reduce human error. At the backbone of the technology, a database of tens of thousands of images collected over 20 years through a global network of contributors.
It's years of systematic collecting. It's not one image or five images that adequately tells the story of a disease.
Heidi Halton manages VisualDx's image collection.
What we're doing, what's very important to us, is to really tell the rich story of a disease. So that is every possible skin type, every degree of severity, every age, every body location. And in order to do that, you have to amass a large number of images and really be, you know, paying close attention to quality and accuracy.
The images drive the technology, which sits at the nexus of artificial intelligence and machine learning.
Good artificial intelligence, you have to have good data. And we've been relentlessly focused on creating what we argue is the best knowledge database, an image database in medicine. And the knowledge base and image database comes together in our products.
Products also used by the top medical schools around the world, and interest keeps growing. Apple CEO Tim Cook took notice, giving VisualDx a shout out during a quarterly investment call. And now, a consumer version called ASA lets everyone make smart decisions about what care to seek and when. VisualDx has already built the world's best medical professional image collection and will continue to lead in clinical diagnoses and medical decision making. Dr. Papier sees VisualDx becoming the Google of healthcare.
We've created that map of medicine, and it's a standard that physicians just know it, and they say we're going to VisualDx it.
VisualDx, giving healthcare professionals the tools they need to give better care to patients.